Oh, come on. You can honestly sit there and tell me you believe the Stones were superior in their music to Bowie?
Hold up. I seem to have a situation here.
Hey, Orson, I've got some fairly hefty power fluctuations down here. Orson? What the fuck? What? Ma?
Tell me more about this place. You spent nearly 90 years there.
What? No. No, not there. The forest is just the lobby. That's where the entrance is. I've been thinking, how do I remember all this? When did I make these memories? You need a brain to make memories.
Your brain is now remembering things that never happened to you, or to it. An enormous amount of neuron connections were formed since you came back. Decades of work of memory.
And there's one more thing you need to do.
Karen? Hey. Karen?
Yeah, sorry.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm just tired.
Tell me, did you see any of the others?
Yes. I'd have never fainted, even though he had told me about them.
You think that was one of them?
I know.
You're the only one who woke up, Karen. one out of tens of thousands.
Why?
Thank you. darkness, moving so far away from civilization to be the man who will turn the tide of war when everything else fails. Millions of lives are at stake, and I have to save them, finish my work, break the code before it breaks me. Time is not on my side. Determination means everything now. For too long I've been misled, but the answer was there, right in front of me.
My name's Detective Reinhardt, Roswell Police Department. You're trespassing on an active crime scene. Give yourself up peacefully. No one has to get hurt here.